Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Let's talk about the problems that people are having on Pancakeswap. So they get an error message when they try to connect their wallet, whether it's MetaMask or Trust Wallet. They get an error message that says unsupported chain ID error, and also it could say that supported chain IDs are 56 or other numbers. So I also had been getting this error message, and the only thing that helped me is that I went to my MetaMask wallet and then I changed the network from smart chain to another one and then back to smart chain. It's a very simple solution, but it actually works in most cases. Please write in the comments whether it helped you or you're still getting this error message. I think that if you're still getting this error message, then probably the problem could be in PancakeSwap or wallets that you're using. Also, please write in the comments what kind of wallet you're using so I could find more information in order to help you. Anyway, thanks a lot for your attention. I hope that your problem will be fixed soon, and goodbye to you all.